Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to upgrade to Windows 10 22H2 version manually using the ISO file. So right now I am on a Windows 10 system and this is version 21H1 and this is Windows 10 Pro Edition. And as we all know that Windows 10 version 22H2 has been released few days back. So when I go to Windows update section and check for latest updates, the Windows 10 22H2 update is not appearing here, which should appear here because this is a compatible machine, but Microsoft is using a phased rollout for this update. Hence, I have not received Windows 10 22H2 update yet on this system. So I want to upgrade this system manually to version 22H2, and how to do this we will see in this video. For this we will need Windows 10 22H2 ISO file. You can find out this ISO file using the link mentioned in the video description. So when you have the ISO file, you can start upgrading manually. Double click on it and it will be mounted to a DVD drive. Double click on the setup.exe file there to launch the Windows 10 setup wizard. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. We will minimize this window now. Let the setup be prepared. Once it is prepared to 100%, you will see this screen. Click on change how Windows setup download updates and select not right now. If you want to uncheck the bottom option, you can click next. Then now the setup will start checking your PC, and if everything is okay, you will be getting this licensing terms window. So click on accept button there. Then you will see making sure you are ready to install, making sure your PC has enough space. So on this system, it is actually on a limited space. On the C drive, I have very less space, so I have attached an external storage device. Windows will automatically inform you on this screen how you can proceed with the storage options availability. This differs by device to device. If your device has plenty of space on C drive, you may not see this screen. So in this case, I am attaching the external storage device. Finally clicking on the next button, and then we have ready to install Windows 10 Pro, the same edition, and keep personal files and apps. You can click on change what to keep here. So you can keep personal files and apps, or you can keep personal files only, or you can keep nothing. If you downloaded Windows 10 ISO file in the different language than the installed language, then you won't be able to use keep personal files and apps options because it may be grayed out. So finally click on the install button and this will start installing Windows 10 version 22H2. So here the installation screen will take time. After few minutes it has reached to 95% on my system. This will take time depending upon your system specification. And after this, your PC will restart in a few moments. So it will automatically restart for the first time. So the installation phase is over at this stage. Now Windows will upgrade our data. So after the restart, you will see this working on updates screen. Again, it will go from 0 to 100% and multiple restarts will occur in between. After few moments and after few restart, it has reached to 100%, and after this I am taken directly back to the login screen. Since I have auto logon enabled, I am directly logged into my account. After this we will see the first time sign in animation for this account. This will take a while to complete. I have speeded up all the sections in this video to make this video compact. These processes have actually taken much time. So finally we have landed to Windows 10 version 22H2, and now we will check the Windows version info by using winbar command. So right click on the start button and select run, or simply we press Windows plus R and type winbar and click OK. So in the about Windows section, you can see that we are now directly on the Windows 10 version 22H2, and this is build number 19045.2006, and this is still Windows 10 Pro Edition. So here we have successfully completed the upgrade to Windows 10 22H2, and you can see that after this upgrade process, the desktop background has been removed, which is a known issue in Windows 10 and Windows 11 upgrades. So you can simply resolve it by putting back the desktop wallpaper you were using. So here we have successfully completed the upgrade to Windows 10 22H2 manually using the Windows 10 22H2 ISO file. If you have any question about this method, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.